Big Eddie, bunny on it. Pay for the meal, motherfucker. I don't know. You rich. I'm not. You rich. I'm not. And watch your little daughter, because I want to fuck her too. Motherfucker, you.
That nigga said.
Rich ass motherfucker. I come from nothing.
You got two pockets?
Motherfucker, look like their own money. Look like Denzel say. But with Denzel, they better not give me no motherfucking roll. I'm going to be happy as I'll be there at 7. I'm going to be there before they even cast get there. I'm going to be there at 4 o'clock in the morning. Bring your ass home. You goddamn right. Like a rap. I'm at a motherfucking shrimp. Remember, like a rap. I'm gonna say, Mama, I probably don't know all these big words. Help me out, Mama. Fast down, we need this money. We ain't never going back broke. They gave you a roll, motherfucker. Sit down. I'm gonna help you do it. I like you in elementary again. Read, motherfucker. I'm gonna say, and then he. What the fuck he say, Mama? That's it. Well, motherfucker, what he say? He said, come here, bitch. That's what he said, Mama. He said, bitch, get that money. Yeah, man, that's how we do it, man. We clowns, man. And I'm smoking on what Rick Ross called it? Them Fruity Pebbles, man. I'm smoking on the Fruity Pebbles. Ross, I see you too, Ross. I'm smoking Fruity Pebbles too, you fat motherfucker. I'm smoking on them too. You ain't the only one smoking on Fruity Pebbles, you fat fuck. You my nigga, though. I love your music, though, nigga. Keep doing your thing. What you say?
Come sign some of these real niggas right here.
That's what y'all better do.
That's what niggas need to be on.
That's what y'all better do. Come sign some of these real niggas. Nigga, you came to the hood. Rick Ross, you came to the hood. The police had y'all ass. I remember all that. And you told the police, suck my dick, motherfuckers. Y'all can't fuck with me. I said, I love him. That's a boss. That's hard. Get the police there. All right, man. Yeah, you motherfuckers. Yeah, buddy. If I'm lying, I'm dying. They remember. You probably don't remember my face. I was right there, though.
All right, man.
What's the name of that motherfucking clip you got? From the record label?
Triple C's?
Yeah, Triple C's. That the niggas got put up right there. Right there by the show lot, man. Down right there by the one way, man. About 30 niggas.
Real niggas.
Real project shit.
Yeah, them niggas real niggas. Triple C's, stand up,
project shit. Huh? Nah.
He can't smoke weed.
The motherfucking federal
penitentiary, man.
That's why I told you I know my niggas up there, man. I'm up north. My nigga Jock, my nigga Top. Top from Frisco, Jock from Oakland, fucking Too Short and shit, man. We did our time, man. I wanna say what up, man. A whole lot of niggas.
What's up, man? There she go. Body was looking for your ass for like 3 hours, nigga.
Stop it mid conversation.
That's real hood shit. No, that's how hard it is.
Nigga, that's like pressing pause, nigga, on them shit.
What we do, man, real hood shit. I told you niggas, I am in the streets. I'm trying to get in the industry, but I'd rather be in the streets, man. I'm gonna get in the industry, keep it all hood, man. You niggas is hoes, man. Sign me, give me the money, man. I guarantee you I'm gonna bring back a million plus. Fuck a million, I'm gonna try to bring back a billion, motherfuckers. Motherfucker, I'm starting to sound like Elvis. I'm gonna be the next Pac. I'm about, y'all niggas see it in me, look at me. I'm gonna be the next Pac on your business. I swear to God, I'm supposed to be swearing. God, no.
He want us.
I'm gonna be the next Pac,
just,
nigga.
Hey, he you just niggas don't know what he jumping into,
I'm gonna expose you niggas. I got to do it.
Tell him what the rap status, where real rap status at. This rap status,
you
man.
Goddamn right, this rap status right here, nigga. White t-shirts and all that, nigga. You see the red fitted, nigga, bunny in the life, nigga, for life. Motherfucker, I get all in the camera, nigga. I get all the camera on your bitch ass. You motherfuckers. Yeah. I get all the camera on your bitch ass. I slap one of you niggas.
I'm a hood nigga. I'm a hood nigga. We saying, what's your rap status? All the hood nigga. All rap niggas that's around the world. What's your rap status?
I'm gonna tell you like this, nigga. If you don't know about me, you go
top
know about
10,
me.
Nigga.
Say. You say the top. You see how they say the top 10 billboards? I'm not even on the top 10, nigga. I'm higher than that. They can't even put me on the motherfucking top 10. Nigga, you say you so hot. Now I'm trying to get in the motherfucker. Fuck that. I'm trying to get in the Rob report, nigga. I'm trying to get in the Rob report, nigga. Fuck a double S. I can say fuck double S because I want to be in there, but right now I'm going to try to get in the Rob report, nigga. I'm trying to do my motherfucking thing.
We're going to put you on rapstatus.com. They going to see this shit.
Goddamn right, nigga. Rapstatus.com. You niggas ain't fucking with me, nigga. Yeah, and I got the best interview, nigga. And I said that, nigga. Yeah, now who going to say something about it? I wish you. Who going to say something about it? I want to hear a nigga talk back on this right here. I want a nigga to run his dick beaters. Go on and run your dick beaters, nigga. And I'm going to show you something, nigga. Nigga get burnt fucking with me. And a nigga know you're going to get burnt fucking with me. That's why they don't fuck with me. That's why they try to keep their distance from a real nigga like me. I'll knock your ass off. For nothing, nigga. Bonnie on us.
For free.
So I don't even want no money. I'll knock your ass off for free.
Kill you.
My mama, you see Rock, nigga? I got a big homie. It's a big homie right here, nigga. I fuck with the big homies. You niggas can't do that. You niggas can't do this shit right here. Half of you niggas ain't even go back to your hood, man. This is a shame. To me, half of you niggas ain't even go back to your hood. Man, what type of shit is that?
What that platinum do for that?
I don't know. What
that platinum plaque do for that?
To me, I'm gonna tell you like this, my nigga. If I ever sell a million records, I can't go back to my hood. I don't even want to be famous.
That's wrong.
Yeah. I'm buying this, nigga. If I can't come back to my hood when I cut to about 15 minutes, 20 minutes, I don't even want to be famous, nigga. I'm the type of nigga. I'm always going to come back to get my nigga jobs, and that's what's wrong with you, nigga. You niggas get rich and forget where you come from, nigga. How the fuck you get rich and forget where you come from, nigga? You just fuck with these niggas when you ain't had nothing, nigga. Tip on niggas' mama couches and going to niggas' grandma house. Can I get a dinner? Can I get a play here, nigga? Know where your next meal come from when you get your money, nigga? You want to shake the hood and all that. I ain't saying. You don't gotta live in the hood, nigga. But come back, nigga. Don't, nigga. Come back, get to the hood.
Store,
these kids,
nigga. Be a store. We take the money outside every day.
Yeah, nigga. A nigga like me, you know what I'm doing? They call me little Robin Hood, nigga. I'ma steal from you rich motherfuckers. Come give them to the pole, nigga. And we gonna live like you motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm gonna be that nigga, that mansion, nigga. And the next door. It ain't gonna like me that dope. I'm gonna throw the party every weekend. And the Black Robin Hood, nigga.
Little Project Robin Hood, nigga.
That's me, motherfucker. AKA Robin Hood. AKA Richie Reed, nigga. Reezy, I've been having this, nigga. Motherfucker, I've been having money, nigga. I hustle for treat money, motherfucker. Treat money. And I ain't got no industry money. I got treat money, motherfucker. And I still have them yams when my grandma stay. Motherfuckers, keep it on the low.
Yams.
The DVD is Bang Life Business. It's Bang Life Business? Yeah.
Let's do
Bang
it.
Life Business.
We on right now.
What's up, man? I'm out here with my nigga, man. The DVD, man. Bang Life Business. You already know it is. My nigga from Sectown, man. Say nigga, stand up, nigga. I'll be out there in a minute too, nigga.
Bang Life Business, man. Rick Ross, man.
San Francisco,
man.
It's all the same, though. My niggas all the way down watching the project fucking with us, nigga. Yeah. So when I come to San Francisco, show me the love, nigga.
I'm gonna take it.
Give me the love back. What my nigga Buck say, nigga? Nigga, what my nigga Buck say? I show love, but don't get love back. What type of part of the game is that? I'm bananas. When I come to San Francisco, nigga, it's on. I'm fucking all the bad bitches. I'm all VIP. I want all the Hennessy and the Remy and the Chronic, motherfucker. I want to get my dicks up for 3 days straight. I'm signing out,
independent
baby.
Independent hustle, that's what it
God
is.
God bless you niggas, man. You niggas stay grinding, baby.
Independent.
Yeah, independent hustle, my nigga. Stand up.
We get our money in the
Mickey to that. Uzi, boot chucks, red strings as I step. Red rag in my right pocket, blue one in my left. Anybody got a problem with it, two will get them wet. When I flee the scene, I ain't even giving up a set. You can catch me on the avenue, off some wheat and pool, with a pack of lokes and dogs, kicking back, seeing cool. Blue, regal, red interior. With navy blue buttons, bitch, niggas looking stupid, but they ain't gonna do nothing. I don't ever get nervous like you other dudes get. Walking up the block with a red nose and a blue pit. Getting stupid, I'm a rider, that's some true spit. You never seen a crip on some Sue Wu shit. I fuck with everybody, better step your game up. Just cause I'm a rip don't mean I can't be framed up. Red khakis, red chucks, red shrine. Red throwback, ring up a band's name. Red blood up in my motherfucking brain. Red booty, feel pitted. Red booties in my chain. Red khakis, red chucks, red shrine. Yeah, that's
Bang Life Business, that's how I go down, my
dude. That's what it is, that's the
Big up to T. Million, girl. See you at the studio tonight.
A flame gang, mommy. And yes, she's pretty. I'm in that red, red one piece. Look, it's spiffy. In case you wanna.
This generation niggas love me for me helping them. That's why I can go in any V-Dog hood and all type of generation niggas, like, put it like this. I'm 38 years old, so in my 20s, I was helping niggas. I was helping niggas my age and niggas that was younger than me. So the older I got, the older they got. And they ain't no telling what kind of status that they got in their hood now. Yeah. I might pop up in the hood like the Pueblos. I got a homie in the Pueblos. He in the pen right now. But when I pop up over there, and they over there beating with the vest, gonna kill me not knowing who I was. And look like Rum. Like, what's up, my nigga? Put their guns up and everything. Like, Rum, nigga, you don't mirror me? I'm like, no, my nigga, what's up? Like, nigga, you taught me whoop-de-whoop when I was seven, nigga. You used to come over the house and whoop-de-whoop. I'm like, damn, my nigga. Man, I swear to
nigga, you were like, ooh.
Nigga, no, look. Look. Me and wife and the kids come on my mama's house. Damn, we come downstairs. We put the kids in the car. Boom, 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 boom. My daughter, my son and my daughter in the back seat. Me and wife are getting the front seat. So we talking and shit. She putting her seatbelt on. You know how we got to keep the seatbelt on, right? So I'm talking to her. And so she reached over to put her seatbelt on. And I said something. She put her seatbelt on. But then she looked up at me and looked past me. I saw her do this. Oh, what the fuck wrong with you? And I turned around. Nigga. A crip nigga was standing at my car window. Blue khaki suit on. Blue chucks. Blue strings. 4-5 in his back pocket on the side right now. The nigga looked at me. Looked at my girl. Looked at the kids in the car. He said, cuz, you got a beautiful family. He said, I could kill you right now, cuz, but you be doing your music shit, and I respect that. I ain't even worried about you, my nigga. I just looked. Like, while he was talking, I closed my eyes, my nigga, like, I know he's finna. And when he said, I'm not even gonna fuck with you, cuz, cause you doing your music shit tough, I respect that. I opened my eyes and I looked at him. He said, if you was one of your homeboys, you'd be dead right now in front of your family. I turned around and walked back across the street slow, nigga. Stop traffic and everything. I was like,
good night.
Good night, good night. It's like shit like that when you ask the homie earlier, did music save your life? Like, yeah, because Crips, I be in places where Crips supposed to just have me. And they be like, cuz, you hard. And don't fuck with a nigga. So, if they respecting me like that on the street, why do I keep limiting myself to only make music for V-Dogs?
Exactly.
And I don't want to do that no more. I've been making gangster music for 15, 20 years and it hasn't paid off. All I got is hard run. You the hardest nigga. But I'm broke, motherfucker. What good is being chastened and being hard if it ain't paying off? Like, all my homies sell dope and pimp and all that shit and prosper. They living life prospering by doing wrong shit. I'm living like right, not running out on my girl, taking care of my kids, doing my music shit. I'm gotta live. Like this, like I'm living, but I don't deserve to be like doing as bad as I'm doing.
Right.
So I'm like,
Pac Centers, man. Rapstatus.com.
I gotta keep it 100. That's
you see
know.
It. Live on Red Rum 781. Yeah. When I show my family this thing right here, when I go back and I really translate this message right now, I'm telling them it's from Transformer National Treasure, man. We're sitting there with the artifacts on the X-Men, on the whole comic book cartoon Wolverine. Fantasy world, the whole video game. We now reunited with the OG that started this, that sparked a big interest in us, wanting to even be in music, we even wanting to rap. And I had to ask you, man, I don't know what I'm recording over, but just
spit stop, that verse.
Spit that verse, man. Spit that legendary OG.
Setting into motherfucking one way. The homies banged up, meeting up on a Sunday. Went across the street just to get some bruising shit. What do you know? Somebody slipping wearing blue and shit. This song take the flag out my pocket. Wrap it around my knuckles, make a fist and lock it. Deposit a blow to the jaw as I bank them. Break a foley on top of the counter, then I shank them. It's the power rules, the power rules, the G's with the rhymes. 4 clip shot, enemies 8 times with the 9. I got love from the east side.
Put yeah. It out, hey, only for one night, but after that you gotta go. Cause you ain't my wife, hey.
I said, what's up?
I said, what's up, bitch?
I took
it to the crib. crib. You know I fuck that.
Put it in booty.
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 Put it in booty. So I put it in booty. I put it in booty. Okay.
You did it?
Right.
BangRockBusiness.com, you feel me? Niggas, I don't even kind of get that money. Niggas, we get in, nigga. Niggas is connected, you feel me? Like the blue rag and the red rag is connected, you feel me?
Red or blue makes green, baby.
Red or blue makes green, nigga, that's money, nigga. You see, we doing big business, though. Shout out to the bank, business.
Shout out to everybody, man.
Shout out to everybody, my nigga.
Hey, we say everywhere I go, I'm chucking up the four hot boy with my swag up on cold set tripping, and you can get a burner in your nose. I'm a Spruce Street rapper.
Hey, nigga, only got a tank. Feel me? Like
holy mess.
Man, you're my neck. My chest, my neck, my
neck. I'm balling.
I'm gonna need a doctor because my brother was so sick. I'm a jerk with the burner. I'm a jerk with the burner.
Empty
out the whole clip.
Yeah.
That nigga, fuck it, that
hey,
shit.
I fuck with it.
Jay Belby.
Right here. They're right here. Fuck no.
What happened? What?
Come right here. That's my nigga YG. We're gonna take a picture, get in the middle, bruh. It's for that model status, you know what I'm saying? You got hot models with you right now, you feel me? Hey, I'm trying to bring you niggas out here. Fuck what we got, rapstatus.com. You know what I'm saying? Which we deal with straight with rappers. We go to any block, any hood in America. We'd have been in a nigga since we go in a comp, we go anywhere. I fuck with every nigga in LA, South Central, Menace, Glasses, motherfucking YG, nigga. Hey, motherfucking Glasses, Nipsey. K-Boy, we all through all that shit, man.
K-Boy, back.
We everywhere with this shit.
Free PC. Free PC. I got it tatted on me like fuck it.
It's the homie Y Jizzle, man. DJ Mustard, Tide. We fucking with it. So what's up? Rapstatus.com, baby, look at him. That's why Jizzo Compton. Trees, huh? What's up, Hannah? How you doing, baby? Hannah Bobana.
This ain't with me.
Yeah, I'm taking hella pictures. I'm filming all that shit. Yeah, for here, I've been trying to get you.
I'm doing it. I gave all my cars out.
Hey, I'm trying to bring you niggas out here. Fuck what we got, rapstatus.com. You know what I'm saying? Which we deal with straight with rappers. We go to any block, any hood in America. We'd have been in a nigga since we go in a we go anywhere. I fuck with every nigga in LA, South Central, Menace, Glasses, motherfucking YG, nigga. Hey, motherfucking Glasses, Nipsey, K-Boy. We all through all that shit, man. We everywhere with this shit.
Free from the city. Free BC. I got it tatted on me like fuck it.
It's the homie Y Jizzle, man. DJ Mustard, Tide. We fucking with it. How you got here?
I hopped in and out of cars.
Rap status, show me what that status is about.
Jacket with the Hanes t-shirt, fresh ass fair hat, you know, pocket full of $1 bills. Maybe kill the summer jam today, kill that shit off.
How you loving the Bay right now? Tell them niggas how you feeling the Bay.
My nigga, I had the biggest, my nigga shot me today, my nigga, that was the biggest show I had.
Hey, hey, we've been at you niggas a year saying come up here.
Man, I just got started with this.
400
shit.
Miles away, man.
I just got started with all this shit.
So you gonna come be king of this shit? Because LA to the Bay is a famous movement. It's a famous movement.
I'm 144 away. I'm 144.
It's my nigga. That's the boss right there. Holla at the boss. They gotta know. Cause after that you gotta go. Cause you ain't my wife.
This my boy. My name is my boy.
Fuck with Mustard. It's a hot producer. It's a hot producer right there.
Oh, no, I don't need it. My sister's
got
tell them rapstatus.com, man.
Rapstatus.com. Shake the whole catalog.
Hey, I got this here. Get him over here.
Oh, my God.
Look at him. If you smoking that kush, you gotta taste it. Fire that shit up, man. It's the homeboy YG right here, man.
I got a lot of
famous, man, repping that pusha shit, man. You know what I'm talking about? Tree gang in the building. It's my nigga, man.
With your first little, zigzag.
It's my nigga.
I need that lighter back though, big boy.
YG a bad boy, they don't know that. We stand out and we finna do this shit. Where the lighter at?
right here.
Hey, why these motherfuckers be going out?
Nah, you gotta let that motherfucker sit there. You can't do it like a blunt.
You gotta cut that paper off.
Stop. Light it again.
He don't have a clue. He don't, he's too young to be smoking.
You know it's
smoking.
Oh my god.
Nah, it ain't a blunt. You gotta cut that paper off.
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
I'm finna burn that shit. Let me see that shit.
I'm hella mad at him.
Why is he?
You're a liar.